types of things you do. All damn grown, don't you know? It's all over now. Peace, world. It's the Phantom Conscious coming to you with another segment, another short documentary. Coming soon to a website near you, I will have a website called phantomconscious.com, and you'll be able to follow me. Shout outs to Nina Simone. I had to come out with that song because my topic of discussion is today is the media, the music industry, and what it's become. As you all know, or if you don't know, I'll give you a brief history of who Jim Crow is. Jim Crow was created by a man named Thomas Dartmouth. He lived around 1828. His name was Daddy Rice. And he came up with a folklore song called Jump Jim Crow. Now, to him that was funny, but he was talking about black people. And basically, I used the theme of Jumping Jim Crow by Nina Simone because it fits the description of a lot of music artists nowadays, that they fit that description, that minstrel show. You know who I'm talking about. I don't have to sit here and I don't have to point fingers. It's out in the open. It's in the airwaves. It's in the radio stations. I'm so glad they have an internet now, because with the internet, we have a choice to listen to what we want to listen to. We don't have to listen to the radio. We don't have to listen to the radio and depend on playlists from radio stations high above the metropolis, that basically they come on the radio early in the morning. They basically talk about news that's a bunch of jargon that no one really cares about, that it has no impact or benefit on society whatsoever. All it's about is promotions, partying, and gossip. Stuff that I can care less about. I mean, basically, I can care less about what Jay-Z's doing, or I can care less about what Beyonce's doing. If I want to listen to their music, I listen to their music. But I don't need to know nothing about their personal life. I can care less about their personal life. I can care less what Drake's doing. I can care less what Nicki Minaj is doing. I can care less if they're talking about each other. It doesn't matter to me. It's too hard to live on this planet. Meanwhile, on the other side of the planet, and shout outs go to all the veterans in the world that have served, whatever war you served in, that are dying for real reasons. For real reasons, that are making sacrifices for real reasons. But you have people out here that can care less about that. You know, they're just out here to be out here. They just exist. They're not trying to be innovative, and they're not trying to continue on in the future to develop and create and build mentally, spiritually, physically, whatever. And that's my point about the music industry nowadays. The music industry is a lot of regurgitated garbage. It's all about Federal Reserve notes. It doesn't have anything to do with the underground, the real loyalty to music. And then most of the people that are in the music industry are not even talented. They're not really talented. They're put on by music companies. You know, most of the time, your budget money. Some music artists don't get no budget money, and if they do get budget money, it's put on a lease. It's pretty much like the amount of money that they budget to that artist. They have to put out maybe 5 or 6 albums. So they're pretty much a slave to the music industry. It's the same thing as going to a labor agency out here in the civilian world, out here in society, when you're trying to get a job. You know, they're not gonna let you get the advantage. They're gonna get the advantage all the time. That's how the corporate infrastructure is. They're going to get the advantage. And if you're stupid enough to sit back and not know about your music or don't know anything about music, and you're just one of these, you know, artists that you want to go up in the studio and just be lyrically inclined and don't have no input in the studio or don't know how to play any type of instruments, you're going to get hit on your head all the time. Nobody is going to be concerned about that. But the bottom line is this. There are too many artists out here that I consider like Jim Crow. So, with that being said, I'll end this segment and I'll end this discussion on stop being a Jim Crow. Stop jumping up and tap dancing. Stop doing the UTEP two-step. Stop doing the jigaboo shuffle. It's a wrap. Become more creative and become more talented. And, you know, stop the nonsense in the music world. Stop the nonsense, because you're disrespecting a lot of us out here. You're disrespecting all the poets. You're disrespecting the musicians. I'm an apprentice, and I consider myself an apprentice over others that were my mentors and still are my mentors. So stop the nonsense. And I'm going to continue posting videos like this to get the message out. And I will collaborate with underground heads like myself that want to continue the movement, that want to continue the movement to represent people like Herbie Hancock, to represent people like Bill Laswell and Wayne Shorter, Weather Report, and Spyro Gyra, and Black Yoruhu, and Peter Tosh, and DJ Premier, and Pete Rock, and, you know, these new artists coming out, Sky Zoo, and real artists. Those are just naming a few, but shout outs to all those in that collaboration. You know who I'm talking about. So, all y'all Jim Crow artists, y'all need to take off the top hat. Y'all need to take off the black paint and the white lips. And y'all need to represent for real. Or maybe y'all don't even know how to represent. Maybe that's the only thing you know how to do. You know what I mean? It seems to me like y'all like the people that sold out Nat Turner. You know what I mean? You're being treated like a dog, but yet at the same time, you know, you'll sell out people to tell the truth because you want to follow the imperialists, the monarchs of modern day society. So, like I said, your time is ending, because the hip hop movement will continue. Or I'm not even going to say the hip hop movement. I'm going to say the real music movement will continue to exist. The real media movement will continue to exist. This is part of the struggle. This is part of the movement. My name is Phantom Conscious, and I'm out. It's all over now. It's all